so I got the rear end getting rebuilt, as you can see. We got the needle bearing out that goes right there. Wasn't too hard as I thought. Gooba has one and he couldn't get his out, so he had to buy a new case. But this is a 350D case, so you can't buy the cases or the gears, just the bearings. And it wasn't out, but it started making noise and it started eating the case up a little bit. So I just, once it started making noise, I ordered new bearings. And I got that in and that in. Try to put a little Honda bond on this. Start assembling it, and then I gotta build the rear diff itself back, and then we'll be riding tonight. Alright, so we finished the rear end. Put grease and everything. It's kind of tricky because these bearings are smaller than this side. So I kind of messed that up. I put a big one and a small one on each side and had to take them out and get them right. So about to put it on the bike and see what she do.
Okay, let's go ask everyone who thinks the four-wheeler is gonna break first tonight. Whose four-wheeler do you think is gonna break first?
I think Gooba's.
Gooba, okay. Who you think four-wheeler is gonna break first?
Hopefully not mine. Maybe I don't wanna throw no bad juju on anybody, but maybe Evan.
Oh, all right, let's ask Krista. Whose four-wheeler do you think is gonna break first?
I think Evan's.
Damn, two votes on Evan. Whose four-wheeler do you think is gonna break first?
I think maybe Gooba.
Oh, Gooba. Dylan? Dylan.
Yeah, that's me.
Hey, whose four-wheeler do you think is gonna break first?
This fucking honker don't ride you.
Gooba? Two votes on Gooba, two votes on Evan. Whose four-wheeler do you think is gonna break first?
I gotta say it's either gonna be us or Gooba.
Oh no, three votes on Gooba, three votes on Evan.
through all the spider webs. Hit a log. They got like a log right there. Dang, I wish it was daytime. Dang, this shit got kind of deep. Tell Arlie been here.
What?
You can tell you been here. You first, Goob.
Fuck you!
Hey, you guys stop! Hey, Goob, you got stuff?
Hey, Goob, I'm gonna show you, man! I'm gonna talk to you now, what's my phrase?
There you go. They do have a log right here, we think. Lean on that side. Yeah.
had to get the.
Why you ain't just go forward?
I had to get the action, boy. Push his four wheel out the hole with all he had. Yeah. Come on. Y'all got waders on.
Come right here.
Sit on here.
Goobah.
Goobah. Goobah, hit it. You got a snorkel. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey! Whoa, Goobah!
Made it!
Look, go right there, Goobah.
Oh, fuck you!
Goobah, come on, man!
Evan just did it!
Evan just went through it like nothing! You gotta try your snorkel. We literally got the thing.
Hey, I'm good.
We got the strap to pull you out if he kills. Come on, Goobah. Walking through all them spots.
Talking about that shit. Hold on, I'm back.
Look, the vent line putting water through it. Just sit back, babe. Bought them wides eating in the back. All they want to do is pick the bike up, and the front's floating. Damn.
If I get on the side, it's gonna go down.
All right, go. He's about to go. I'm not going in it. Pretty good, and they got the tow strap out because Gooba's bike did not make it. Let's go walk over there and see what he got to say. Gooba's bike got water in a gas tank, caught on fire.
No, I didn't catch on fire.
And pulled home by me. So our votes are half and half.
Yeah.
And half of us was right.
Yeah.
Gooba's bike was the one to break down.